the data to be used. Number one, put Minesweep file with 81 polygons. Example, forest stands from Forest Management and Planning Book by Peter Bittinger and can be downloaded in this site shown in the video. Number two, eucalyptus yield tables generated by GLPK MatPro Growth and Yield Simulator. Total recoverable volume / yield, i.e. TRV, and from growth and yield models, PSP, J and Y studies. Growth and yield simulator forest inventory data from Sumatra, Indonesia. Each forest stand has its own yield table generated by GLPK, MatProg, and growth and yield simulator. Here's the screenshot of the yield table. You can see the screenshot. The tools to be needed. Number one, mathematical programming, LP and MIP language, GLPK, MatProg, and GMPL. For LP and MIP model, GEDIT is IDE for GLPK, MatProg, GMPL, and EMPL compatible in Mac OS X. GLPK MatProg is easy to maintain since the model script, the data, and the reporting script are all separated. It's also easy to connect to database, textual, and spatial database directly, e.g. MySQL or through the OBDS Windows or IOBC, Mac OS X, and Linux Ubuntu. Here's example of simple LP MatProg LP model. Can view it from the site, but for this time we have to go to the number two, MIP solvers, GLPK and Coin CBC solver. GLPK and Coin CBC solver are used solvers for GMPL, MIP. CBC solver is used for difficult to solve models. GIS, QGIS, QGIS 214 in Mac OS X is used for quick visualization of the MIP model. Okay. Number three, spatial database. Spatialite 4.3 is used to determine the adjacency of the forest stand as input to the adjacent constraint in MIP model. Statistics and data analytics. R package and R graphics, ggplot2 in Mac OS X, RStudio for Mac OS X. RStudio is used as IDE for visualizing the result of the MIP models. Note, all the software mentioned above runs in Windows, Linux, example Ubuntu, and Mac OS. Models implementation. Two forest state / timber harvesting MIP models are implemented, namely Model 1 and Model 2. Number one, Model 1 mixed integer programming MIP for single rotation, one rotation, harvest only model. Objective function. Maximizing volume, maximizing total recoverable volume, TRV constraints, non-declining yield, MDY, or non-declining total recoverable volume. No adjacency forest stands will be harvested in the same period. The variables, Y function of TIFJ, forest stands stand to be harvested by period T, crop type I, and age class J. Y is a function of T, I, and J is binary, 0 and 1 only. TRV function of T, total recoverable volume. MAI function of T, main MAA, mean annual increment, cubic meter per year. Conditions, harvest age between 5 to 8 years old. All the forest stand must be harvested in 5-year planning period. Non-declining TRV for each period, 1 to 5 period planning horizon. The model determines the forest stands to be harvested in period T, crop type I, and class age class J. A 5-year spatial forest state timbering harvesting model, one MIP was developed and run harvest age by forest stand, between five to nine years old will be determined by running model. Forest stand cut harvest sequence with no adjacent stand with the same period is also determined by the model. Non-declining yield, TRV, is one of the constraints, and it must be satisfied in determining the harvest sequence as well the harvest age stands of the each stand, each forest stands. Number two, model two, MIP model, harvest replant, harvest model, 2-3 rotation model. Based on Oscar Garcia's fall pea formulation, however, no with the transfer constraint to make it model two as same as Remsov Woodstock model two formulation instead of model three. Objective function, maximizing volume, maximizing total recoverable volume, TRV constraints, non-declining yield, NDY, or non-declining total recoverable volume. No adjacency forest stands will be harvested in the same period. Variables, Y as a function of T, I and J, forest stand to be harvested by period T, crop type I, and age class J, and Y as a function of T, I, J is binary, 0 and 1. R as a function of T, I, K, forest stands replanted with the same species, example, eucalyptus, R as a function of T, I, K is also binary 0, 1. A 10-year spatial forest state timber harvesting model to MIP was developed and run. Harvest age by forest stands between 5 to 9 years old is determined by the model same as model 1 above. Each harvested stand will be replanted with the same crop in this case. However, the model can also be replanted by any specific crop types as input to be harvested stand. If you like, the replanted forest stand will be also harvested. Second rotation, 3 crops. Forest stand cut, harvest sequence with no adjacent stand with the same period is also determined by running the model. Non-declining yield, TRV, slash volume is one of the constraints that must be satisfied aside from the harvest age of the stand and harvest sequence. The results and discussion. Spatial model 1 MIP 5-year model, 5-year planning horizon with year 1, 1-year planning interval, 1 rotation. A spatial forest estate slash timber harvesting MIP model with 5-year planning period, objective function of maximizing volume, yield TRB with non-declining yield NDY from year 1 to year 5, and no adjacency forest stands will be harvested in each period. From period 1, year 1, to period 5, year 5, as constraint was developed and run. The model determines the harvest age of individual forest stand. It mean annual mean increment at harvest, harvest volume per forest stand, compartment and harvested area. It also determines the average harvest age of the forest stands, crop type with age class per year, average MAI per year, total volume and harvested per year, and total harvest area. Again, no adjacency forest stands will be harvested in the same period or year was satisfied as a result of modeling. The result is shown in this figure. Look at the figure here. The result will be used to formulate spatial tactical plans, operational plans, harvest cuts, sequence for individual forest and stand per year, annual spatial harvest plans with sustainable wood supply. The thematic spatial tactical plans and annual spatial plans with non-declining yield wood supply can be used for forest stewardship certification purposes. A better screenshot of Model 1 result. No adjacent forest stand is cut, harvested in the same period as shown in thematic map above as one of the constraints of this model. The result of Model 1, model satisfied the no adjacency constraints for each planning period from period 1 to period 5, year 5. The wood supply from period 1 to period 5 is non-declining yield, NDY. In other words, the volume is increasing from period 1, year 1, to period 5, year 5. By having this NDY condition, it means that this tactical plan is sustainable one, although the average mean annual increment MAI per period is decreasing. Here's the result of the MIP here's the result of the model one MIP showing the harvest sequence of the forest stands per period from 1 to 5 periods year. Harvest age and MAI at harvest and volume of the wood from the harvest. Please note, I also solve a relative large MIP problem, spatial MIP timber harvesting model, model 1 formulation that 2,000 forest stands, cut blocks, copse, and 10-year planning period. The objective is to maximize total volume harvested. Two constraints are imposed. One, stand adjacency, and two, non-declining volume, NDY. The model has 120,693 rows constraints, 20,010 columns variables, 312547 non-zeros, 20,000 integer variables, all of which are binary. The model is solved using CBC solver in 3 hours. I also developed and solved MIP 5,000 forest stands model in 4.5 hours. Managing your MAI, gaining specialist certification, securing wood supply. Spatial Model 2 MIP, 10-year planning horizon with 1-year planning interval, 2 rotations. A spatial forest estate timber harvesting MIP model with 10-year planning period, the objective function and constraints are the same with the Model 1. The objective function of maximizing volume yield, TRV, with non-declining yield, NDY, from year 1 to year 10 and no adjacency forest stands will be harvested in each period. From period 1, year 1, to period 5, year 5, as constraint was developed. The model determines the harvest age of individual forest stands, its mean annual mean increment at harvest, harvest volume per forest stand or compartment and harvested area. It also determines the average harvest age of the forest stands, crop type with age class per year, average MAI per year, volume harvested per year, and total harvest area. And total harvest area. Again, no adjacency forest stand will be harvested in the same period or year was satisfied as a result of now. The result is shown in this figure. Okay. The result can be used to formulate spatial tactical plans, operational plans, harvest cut sequence for individual forest stand per year. Example, annual spatial harvest plans with supply with sustainable wood supply. These thematic spatial tactical plans and annual spatial plans with non-declining wood, with non-declining yield, wood supply can be used for forest stewardship certification purposes. A better screenshot of model 2 result. Again, no adjacency constraint per period is also one of the constraints in model 2 MIP formulation. Same in model 1, from period P1 to period 10, P10, no adjacency forest stands will be harvested in the same period. This adjacency constraint is important in sustaining ecosystem of the forest. It allows small animals, birds, and other living creatures to survive by establishing their habitats in the adjacency forest, and that is not cut harvested. The average harvest age per period for various forest stands in rotation 1, planning period 1 to 5, is higher than in rotation 1, and yet their average MAI is lower compared to rotation 2. However, in rotation 2, harvest period, planning period 6 to 10, it is the opposite. The average harvest age is lower, but the MAI is higher. One interesting thing to note in MIP 2 model result is, model 2 MIP formulation is able to increase the MAI in rotation 2 by cutting harvesting early at age 5. The model selected the right forest stands that give a higher MAI in each period while maintaining a non-declining yield or volume. MAI in rotation 2 is higher compared to rotation 1. There is nothing to do with the silvicultural treatment of individual forest stand on stand environment. The model used the same yield tables for each stand in rotation 1 and rotation 2. Each forest stand harvest is exactly replanted with the same crop type being harvested. This result demonstrates the power of MIP modeling in achieving a higher MAI in succeeding rotation. Example, 2 to 3 rotations. Again, the MAI of the individual forest stand in the rotation and rotation 2 is the same, since the same yield table is used in rotation 1 and rotation 2. Hierarchical forest estate management and planning. One of the objectives in this endeavor is to demonstrate that spatial forest estate / timber harvesting model using LP and MIP modeling can address the needs and challenge in developing consistent, coherent, and implementable plans in hierarchical planning, starting from strategic, tactical, and operational planning. Example, annual timber harvest scheduling plan for sustainable wood supply, sustainable forest management, and forest stewardship certification. Example, SFI, FSC, etc. In other words, the models can be used to link strategic, tactical, and operational planning to address needs across the planning horizon in easy, flexible, and agile approach. Time frames and planning period. Hierarchical planning system consists of strategic, tactical, and operational and scheduled planning horizon. The time frames and planning periods are very important in hierarchical planning. For strategic planning, a 2-3 rotation model is needed, which equates 15 years planning period in the case of forest plantation. Example, eucalyptus plantation in Indonesia and China with harvest age between 5-8 years. For four rotation, this equates to 25 years. The tactical planning, a 10-year period planning period, might be suitable time frame. And for operational planning, a planning period might be 5-3 years. Having a good hierarchical planning system would minimizing wood supply leakage. What is planned in the strategic level? Example, long-term wood supply for 15-25 years should be implemented in tactical level with medium-term planning period. Example, 10 years. And what is planned in the tactical planning should also be implemented in operational planning level. Example, 3-5 years planning period. Strategic planning. Example, long-range planning. Although LP model, example, forest value, GLPK, MatProg, LP model 2, pulpy-based formulation, REMSO, Woodstock, and Tiger Moth is most suitable for this planning horizon. Model 2, MIP can be used for strategic planning if run as LP model. GLPK, MatHog, MIP model can be run as LP models as well. GLPK, MatProg, solver has many options. Some is solving LP and MIP model. One of the switches for MIP models is GLP Sol is no MIP. Running MIP model with no MIP open with reports LP results. Continuous real number instead of binary one. Running model 2 MIP model as LP model would like similar result to model 2 LP. Forest value, pulpy product, GLP MatProg model, Tiger Moth, pulpy based LP model, not to mention REMSOC, Woodstock, which is also model 2 LP. GLPK, MatProg, MIP models result is not presented here since I have posted LP model 2. Forest value, a GLPK MatProg pulpy based 3 years ago. For those people who are interested in strategic planning LP model, example forest value, discussion and results, please visit the link below. Forest value, pulpy based formulation, forest valuation, forest estate model, wood supply model. You can view the posting here, forest description. The value screenshot here, forest value screenshot. Forest value LP screens, forest LP results screenshots, forest value LP results and R graphics. Update. I decided to develop and run model to LP using eucalyptus data used in MIP model. The model to LP run model is run for 25 years. Example, 25-year planning horizon with a year planning interval. The model has 102% NDY for 25 years, figure below. It means that the yield wood volume from second period 2 of year 2 is higher than the previous period 1 or year 1, by 101% or 2% higher more than the previous period. Example, period 1 to period 2. Here's the result of the model to LP model. This is typical LP result using model to LP formulation or software like Tiger Moth and Remsalt Woodstock. Now it includes wood valuation, non-discounted value dollars, and discount value in dollars at 8% of the harvest wood biomass. Tactical planning, 5-year model 1, MIP 10-year model 2, MIP. Spatial timber harvesting model 1, MIP, and spatial timber harvesting model 2, MIP results that the need in tactical planning, example, 5-year and 10-year period wood supply and corresponding timber harvest sequence for harvesting the forest stands can be easily created. According to one of the forest companies in Australia stated in the report that developing tactical plan from strategic LP wood supply model would increase up to 30% of the original strategic plan wood supply volume. However, I found out that implementing a tactical plan using MIP can only reduce up to 5% from the original strategic wood supply. Operational planning, annual timber harvesting plans. A 5-year spatial timber harvesting model 1 MIP can easily cater the need in this planning horizon. Using MIP model 1 formulation can eliminate wood supply leakage or loss because the result of tactical planning MIP model can also be directly converted into annual timber harvesting plan. No changes is needed since the tactical MIP model is already having time interval 1. For operations planning model, model 1 MIP model will include with other constraints. Example, lag allocation, product mix and market constraints. You can view the result of model 1 MIP with the lag allocation, product mix and market constraints here. Okay, we will show it in another format. Final thought and recommendation. Forest state linear programming LP model 2/3 formulation, example, Remsop, Woodstock, Volpe, Tiger Moth, Forest Value, etc. For 2-3 rotation would be suitable and most effective for strategic planning. Forest valuation, cash flow, modeling, example, net present value, NPV, and long-term wood supply modeling are the main concern in this planning level or horizon. The long-term wood supply model in this planning horizon only reflects the full capacity of the forest state to produce grow the timber wood in the long-term period. Example, 2-3 rotations. It is not expected that this long-term wood supply can be achieved and implemented in the field. It does not guarantee that those wood volume can be achieved in during harvest or reflected in annual timber harvesting plans operational planning horizon. The LP results does not guarantee the cutting forest stands or compartments completely. Example, full whole area of the forest stands. Spatial aspect in this planning horizon is not so important at this planning horizon. The integrity of the individual forest stand is lost in the replanting and second harvesting. The model 2 LP formulation aggregates the planned replanting and next harvest to rotation harvest. Again, as mentioned earlier, the LP results are continuous, example real numbers. Hence, some of the forest stands or compartments will be harvested partially. The result of LP is not really practically to be used in tactical planning. Mixed integer programming MIP model, example, model 1 MIP and model 2 MIP are the most suitable for tactical planning and operational planning because the integrity of the forest stands will be kept. The result of the MIP model is binary, 0-1. The MIP model result will recommend either the forest stand will be harvested or not in certain period, example, for harvest and 0 for not to, or not 1 for harvest and 0 for not to be harvested. A 5-year or 10-year spatial thematic maps for tactical planning and 3-year to 5-year spatial thematic maps for operational planning with wood or timber supply should be part of the forest stewardship certification requirement. These thematic maps should be available for the public to see it. Right now, most of the companies are hardly publishing any thematic maps as part of their forest management plans in the website. Most of the maps being published by the forest companies are just showing ownership in the forest concessions. These ownership maps do not demonstrate sustainability of forest operations and wood supply. At least, 5-year spatial thematic maps for spatial harvest sequence or timber harvesting and scheduling plans should be a requirement. Either the company complies or not to any forest stewardship certification as demonstrated here. It can be easily done. With these spatial thematic maps, any forest companies can easily justify and demonstrate that their forest management and operations are sustainable. The public knows where the logs would be harvested in the next 10 years or 5 years time. You can view the output and screenshots here. This demonstrates that Mac OS X can be also a good OS platform for operations research, OR, example, LP and MIP molding, statistics using RStudio modeling and data. Thank you and good day.